Florida's embattled Everglades may hold the key to a devastating algae outbreak on the coasts. What caused this disaster, and how can it be fixed? Join author Charles J. Kropke on Battleground Everglades as he investigates the algae explosion.